everyone, today we are going to see the first problem of exercise 7.4. Write the shaded portion as fraction. Arrange them in ascending and descending order using these signs. So here four diagrams has been given. You need to write the fraction of this shaded portions, and you need, after writing these fractions, you need to arrange them in ascending and descending order using these proper signs. So first figure, if you see this, first thing, you need to write a fraction. So you need to write a fraction of the shaded portion. So first of all, you need to count the total number of parts. So totally, how many number of parts is there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So out of these 8 parts, only 3 parts has been shaded. That is 1, 2, 3. So it is 3 by 8. And see the second figure. So totally, how many parts are there? We can count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So total 8 parts are there. How many shaded parts are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Out of 8 parts, only 6 parts has been shaded. So that is, the fraction is 6 by 8. So see the third figure. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Out of these 8 parts, only 4 parts has been shaded. That is 1, 2, 3, 4. So that is 4 by 8. So the last figure, if you see, totally 8 parts and only 1 part has been shaded. So the fraction is 1 by 8. So by seeing these 4 shaded parts of these figures, we have written the fraction as 3 by 8, 6 by 8, 4 by 8 and 1 by 8. So in the next thing, we need to arrange them in ascending and descending order using these signs. So see, this 4 fractions all are having the same denominators only. So we can compare the numerator number, numerator value, and we can write first in ascending order. Since all the denominators are having the same values, it is easy for us to compare the values of the numerator, and we can write, arrange that in ascending order. So see the numerator value 3, 6, 4 and 1. Among these 4 numbers, which is the smallest number? 1 is the smallest number. So the first value, first smallest value is 1 by 8. The next smallest value is 3. That is 3 by 8. The next smallest value is 4 by 8. The next final value is 6 by 8. So I have written in ascending order 1 by 8, which is less than 3 by 8, which is less than 4 by 8, which is less than 6 by 8. The same thing for descending order also. Since the denominators are same, it is easy for us to compare the numerator numbers. So among the numerator numbers, 4 numbers are in the numerator, which is having the largest value. 3, 6, 4, 1. Among these 3 numbers, among these 4 numbers, only the number 6 is having the largest value. So 6 by 8 is the first largest value. The next largest value is 4 by 8. That is, 4 is the bigger number, next bigger number. So that is 4 by 8. The next bigger number is 3. That is 3 by 8. The next bigger number is, final number is 1. That is 1 by 8. That is, descending order has been written as 6 by 8, greater than 4 by 8, greater than 3 by 8, greater than 1 by 8. So for arranging the fractions in ascending and descending order, here all the fractions is having the same denominator. So it is very easy for us to compare the numbers which are in the numerator. Compare the numbers which are in the numerator and arrange that in ascending and descending order. Ascending means from smaller to bigger. Descending means from bigger to smaller. So since we are having the same denominators, it is for us very easy for to compare the numbers which are in the numerator, and it is easy for writing in ascending and descending order. So it's a very easy question. You just find the fractions, and after that you need to arrange it in ascending and descending order. Since the denominators are same, it is for us very easy for us to compare the numbers which are in the numerator, and we can easily arrange it in ascending and descending order. Hope you have understood this question. Thank you.